I mean, it's been such a brilliant era of my life. And although I'm sad that it's come to an end, I'm ready to move on to other things and see what else is out there, because I started doing that show very early in my career when I'd only just started acting. It had been a few years. So to do something, nobody thinks their show is going to go for 7 years. I don't think any actor is like, yeah, sure, it's going to go that long. So I guess for me, it's like, I'm sad it's done, but I'm also, it's exciting to be moving on.
Did it mean for you to have the fans and so many famous faces fight for the show, particularly after the season 3 cancellation?
That was wild. I mean, it's very hard as an actor, like you're constantly trying to not get too attached to anything. And so I think for a show to be cancelled and you kind of go, right, well, this has happened, it's shit, but here I go, I'll move on. And then have fans just be like, no, we love this show. It was so moving and so just like, it really shocked me actually, but I was very grateful that we got to complete it.
In terms of how the show wrapped up, obviously, with season 6, were you happy with that? Because I think obviously fans had an appetite to see more of the books, but given the time skip and everything else, it seemed like it was kind of a natural point to leave you guys.
Yeah, I mean, I was really happy with it. I think they'd done a really good job of wrapping up a show that was essentially unfinished, really. But it kind of leaves it open as well to, like, I don't know, something else coming out of it, you know. There's nothing in the works yet, but who knows? So I think there was a really good kind of balance of like it ending, but also it kind of being open-ended in a way. We'll see.